you're asking me for advice on handling women? Ah, I see your point.
I always hear men talking about bitches. Bitches, I hate bitches. Women are like men.
I hate men.
Check this. Men and women, don't we both get desperate? Look at all of nature, we ain't meant to be separate. Why be so negligent when it is evident? You could share your lives and be happy the rest of it. Women and men, don't we both get lonely? Look at all of nature, some fine and some homely. So why be so phony when life has shown me? Put the politics aside and represent you one and only. It's the kids that don't hate this cold world, don't date this old girl. I'm single and I mingle, just trying to make this more plural. Selectively still searching for a feat to stand next to me. But as time goes on, I'm frustrated, situations perplexing me. Politics with women and politics with men, and all these politics are getting under my skin. I'm starting to feel the pain as they slowly dig in, attempting to move through infinite energy like Zen. I try to sit back and just let things happen, but being who I am, I have to step in, using autograph and pen dressed as a weapon. Cause when it comes to my love, there's no half-stepping. So if you're less than real, don't even mess with will. I only date a woman I can put up on a pedestal. I hate faking fools, following dating rules, waiting 2 days to call. Mad flirtations too, plus men. Oh, I used to love them. Newsflash, this Justin, you may have loved them, but y'all was just friends. And Nathan, you wasn't. I got acquaintance by the dozen. Should I change how I feel if someone dated a fuck them? If so, then I'm through. Reevaluate that shit, because it's way past time to. I feel that people are mentally, it'll eventually shine through. Just give it time to, and that's how I do. Men and women, don't we both get desperate? Look at all the nature, we ain't meant to be separate. So why be so negligent when it is evident? You can share your lives and be happy the rest of it. Women and men, can we both get lonely? Look at all the nature, some fine and some homely. So why be so phony when life has shown me? Put the politics aside and represent you one and only. Ladies and gents, can we both get sick of it? Looking all around for another significant. Some folks are ignorant and others are innocent. I wish I could say there was a way to make sense of it. Boys and girls, don't we both get upset? Looking just a mate with the opposite sex. So why the politics? I thought I was there in love shit. Does any know what's up? I wanna discuss it. He say, she say, and who be liking her? Got my usually clear mind just feeling like a blur. Sizing her up for the kill, that's the laughter. Will I reveal how I feel, then send your girl some daffodils? I've done had the skills to properly court them. Be sure to adore them and let them know they're important. But fellas put the block on like they're trying to guard Jordan. I still act according to the rap I'm recording. Never contorted the heart that my love's stored. Keep plenty more for them, make sure it's not boring. I got an assortment of real sweet things to do. You be a queen to me and I'll be a king to you. But life is like a jungle, mad pinks just swinging through. More than just Jane and her Tarzan. Just go to the bars and you'll get a constellation like the sky and the stars. And see an example of male testosterone. Men will block their own just trying to walk a home. And fiends with dreams that wanna scheme your team, making fellas jealous just to be mean, you know what I mean? I want someone that just ain't one of them. And when I'm in front of them, we activate like the Wonder Twins. So the scum I skim and only confront the gems. And at 110, I look back and say if I could redo it all, I just would've done it again. Men and women, don't we both get desperate? Look at all the nature, we ain't meant to be separate. So why be so negligent when it is evident? You can share your lives and be happy the rest of it. Women and men, can we both get lonely? Look at all the nature, some fine and some homely. So why be so phony when life has shown me? Put the politics aside and represent you one and only. Ladies and gents, can we both get sick of it? Looking all around for another significant. Some folks are ignorant and others are innocent. I wish I could say there was a way to make sense of it. Boys and girls, don't we both get upset? Looking just a mate with the opposite sex. So why the politics? I thought I was there in love shit. Does any know what's up? I wanna discuss it.